Do you live in a watershed? Of course you do. Everybody does. Chapter 7 of Our Watershed Stories introduces one of the Bay Area's many resource conservation districts. That's RCD for short.
We promote good stewardship of the land on a voluntary basis. So without regulation, we want people to do the right thing on their land.
Early settlers in the Napa Valley found a beautiful, fertile plain. But they also found out that the valley flooded nearly every winter.
And so what's happened is construction of levees, filling in of side channels, creation of ditches, getting it to the Napa River faster.
And it worked, at first. Suddenly, it seemed, these developed areas paid the price whenever a major storm rolled in.
The city of Napa worked closely with the Army Corps and said, okay, let's come up with an alternative approach.
Vineyard owners also took on the cause.
If we take the initiative and say this is the Napa River we would like, which means taking out bridges, widening the river where possible, and then also allowing flooding.
Valuable riverside vineyards are now being removed to make room for restoration projects like this one. Cooperation and restoration is good for the cities, good for the native fish and wildlife, and good for agriculture too. Watch video extras, connect to resources, and learn more all online at ourwatershedstories.org.